Well, being on the place should be better. That's some land. That's awkward. Not gonna mulligan it though. Might be too slow, but I don't think we can be too greedy. It's a bit of a pain that we don't get to cast the commander till turn three. Gonna lead with the island so that we can make it on turn two. No real race. So, okay. Sure. Here's where, like, wasteland or strip mine blows us out, but. Finkel could be okay. Could actually get us to some spells that, there's a chance it could block something and stay alive. Not that. So make Finkel this turn, next turn make a phantom monster. I'm gonna take the two from the Ember Hauler when it attacks. It'll be unfortunate if that means that he blood rushes out the next guy. Didn't really feel like making the commander trading on tap. Like, couldn't really sit there on dismiss because I didn't really want to say it could be a rift bolt here, probably. Or a Hellride, Hellsparkle. Double back. Dismember. Takes one pain from the spring or two from the dismember, so he opted quite correctly for the one. Well, that worked out okay. Get it into Phantom onto range whilst our immovable shock is tapped out. There's no reason to suspect that it's safe. One red looks a lot like a lightning bolt. Three red looks like a rift bolt. Sure. So this next turn is going to be island go, I suspect. Yep. Because he's going to be casting something. And so we'll keep the Misty Rainforest. We've got double white and we've got black, so it's only the steam vents that we want to go get with the Misty Rainforest. Yep, sure. Dismiss anything that moves. It does suck that both times round it's the Hellspark elemental of flashbackness, but oh, whoopsie. Turns out I can't count my mana, and just totally messed that one up. Hopefully, that won't matter. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, yeah. Well, might have been worth making the Academy Ruins there because we might have to discard it to the compulsive research. And, yeah, well, that's quite good. I feel like Sphinx down, shields up, 14 life, and now a never-ending stream of boom booms versus his 3 mana is probably good enough for this. Don't really feel like getting cute discarding the battle sphere so we can get it back with the ruins. So I think, yeah. Just discard, stick to the making boom booms plan. And there is the red mana that we were all so worried about. Sphinx is getting into this turn, obviously. If our opponent doesn't just scoop here. Unfortunately, If we shapeshift of this coming turn, we get to tap 8 guys. That's 8 damage plus 5. So we're 1 point shy of killing him. Be handy if he wants to deal himself 1 more point of damage. Having said that, though, I wouldn't be surprised if a lot of our mares don't survive. Black and one demonic tutor. Well, we're tapped out, so. What's your worst? Pyroclasm? No. Volcanic fallout land? Also, not the end of the world. Threaten doesn't do too much. Hellrider doesn't do too much. Smash to smithereens. That wouldn't be fun. But Rift Bolt will not be enough. I feel like the odds that the mere battlesphere dies. And the shapeshifter dies, because the shapeshifter can morph down and back up as a Sphinx of Shuar Isle. Is going to be. The odds that everything going wrong, meaning that shooting ourselves with steam vents to keep Academy ruins up, I just don't feel is. I think it's much better to keep our life high, because this is 3, 4, 5 damage to our face. So, going to make sure he chumps here, so he'll shoot us. So, to do that, he's got 9 life. Yes. Currently on 9 life, so what is it, these 4? So that will be 8, 12, that's death. I feel like I can probably tap some more. That's plenty of blockers. 6, 11 damage, yeah, whatever. I don't know what our opponent's outs are, but I admire his tenacity. Oh, 6 life, that's actually not very much. I guess just double burn. Or if it's not enough, concede. So, the fact that we've got no cards in our hands, so our opponent is thinking, means that we've probably won this game. We definitely tapped like a mere too many, but And as predicted, I mean, the Hellspark Elemental has not come back, but you know, we haven't had mana. We knew we were doing bigger and better things every turn, so we wouldn't have had dismissed mana. So we just anything that got cast that turn. I think it's probably worth bringing that Juicy Apprentice in, actually. Well, I don't know, maybe not. Like, the Dismiss did do something, but on the draw it does get a lot worse. Oh, nice. Could we have played around that by not making the Steam Vents? Well, we definitely should have think about it, because we knew that the Bad River was on top, and Nice tank draw. Bit of a slow roll there, I think. And I guess definitely in our interests to deal that extra damage. Maybe not the one extra damage, but at least extra damage. Well, that's frustrating. Very frustrating. It also means time becomes a little bit more relevant. I wonder who's on the play. Is it me again? Hopefully it's me again.